Hi everybody, it's January 24 today. We're in Nashville and I just want to say thank you very much to all of you for giving me lots of love and prayers and support and good healing mojo over the last couple of months after my vocal surgery. We had a nice, beautiful Christmas with our family. I had a very quiet 3 weeks, particularly straight after the surgery, but I'm just so blessed to have a very, very loving wife who was amazing through it all. And you guys gave me so much support. And I got a lot of emails and cards and just a lot of love. So I appreciate it immensely. And I thought, I got my guitar, I'll just sing a little thank you kind of song, you know. Loved you since the very first day, when I caught you looking my way, I smiled and just knew it. And up until you came along, no one ever heard my song. Now it's climbing with a bullet. And it's nice to have someone so honestly devoted, but when it's said and done, girl, I hope you know that the traveling and the singing, it don't mean nothing without you. And the fast cars, the guitars, they are all just second to this love that you and I've been dreaming of for so long. It'd all be as good as gone without you. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Along comes a baby girl. Suddenly my little world just got a whole lot bigger. You better. People that I barely knew, they love me cause I'm part of you. Man, it's tough to figure how two souls could be miles from one another, but still you and me, we somehow found each other. And the traveling, the singing, it don't mean you. And the best cars, the guitars, they are all just second to this love that you and I've been dreaming of for so long. It'd all be as good as gone without you. Touch the sky without